Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScrapDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I am coming on today with another challenge entry into my ScrapDiva29 26K challenge giveaway. And this next entry is from Elizabeth, and she is the Crafty Cricket here on YouTube. Hi, Elizabeth. Thank you so much for participating. I just took her note out of the card, and I want to read it to you. It says, "Congrats on your subscriber goal. I enjoy watching you daily. I get so inspired by your post. I wish I had your talent. Keep an eye out for my 100 subscriber challenge. I plan to post soon. Keep crafting, Elizabeth." Oh, that's so super sweet. Thank you so much for participating. I'm so excited to dive into your entry. Okay, I took everything out of her bag and she sent so many goodies, which was not necessary, but thank you so much. Okay, I'm gonna start with this cute little embellishment box that she made. Look how cute. She decorated it with some stickers. And then on the inside, let me see, how do I open this? Let me see, here we go. She has some beautiful goodies in there for me. She's got some of those word beads and some really pretty heart buttons, love those. And then some little, I think these are like little tulle bows. Yes, so pretty. And then she has these ones right here that looks like they're made out of like what is it called? Like the crochet yarn or the embroidery floss. Super pretty. So she's got a bunch of them in here. And these ones have butterflies. I love that idea. She's got some cute little clothespins. So a fun little goodie box. So thank you so much for sending me that. And then she made a flip book for me, you guys. Oh my goodness. Look at all of this goodness on here. Okay, so I really, let me just push this off. Look at this tassel. I love the beautiful colors on this. This is so pretty. And then look at her little bead dangle. Love the beads. It just screams summer to me. And then it says, hello. So she's got a little wood piece right there. And yep, it is a summer theme because it's got a popsicle little embellishment note. And so on here, it says, so very chill, some little stickers. She's got some really fun pom-pom trim on the back. She decorated both sides. Super, super cute. I like that bow. She's got a cute girl on a bathing suit. And these little pieces I probably can use on a project for summer. Girls just want to have fun. Adorable. Oh my goodness, look at her bows. Those are really cute. She made tulle bows and she put that little tube confetti inside of the tulle. How cute is that? Loving that. Yay, I'm looking forward to playing with those. And she's got this cute little decorated tag with the women on the rafts and swimming. Looks like she fussy cut out that lady. The back of this one has an embellishment. It says Happy Summer, made with crepe paper. Super, super cute. This one says Summer. And she's got a few rosettes in here. Look how pretty those are. Really, really nice. I can pop those on a summer project. Oh, this is really pretty sequins. Check that out. Gorgeous. Thank you for sharing. She's got these. I love these little pins. They are so much fun to add to like bows and just different things. So super, super cute. Thank you for sharing. And then this tag has a summer drink on it. Life is good. And then the back of that, it's sunglasses. Fun in the sun. Super cute little tag flip. And then she's got this on here as well, a little baggie. And it looks like she's sharing. Oh, they're like little pockets. Oh, thank you so much. I don't have these, so yay. Thank you for sharing with me. Super, super sweet. I'm gonna stick those back in there so that I don't lose them. Thank you so much. I love your tag flip. And then she sent a few embellishments that look like die cuts that she die cut out. Here's another one of her tulle bows. Super cute. And she's got a few embellishments in here. Let's look. Some pretzels, donuts, and some pineapples that I could use. Thank you so much for the die cuts. Those always come in hand. And then look at that apron. This one's like a baking themed one. I can see the mixer in there and the little bits and pieces. Yep, it is. Thank you so much for pre-die cutting those. Thank you so, so much. And then check these out. These look like a lot of different flowers. Super, super pretty. Let's see. They look really, really cute. Yep, they're all like just flowers in green and in pink. Thank you so much for those. I'll be able to pop those on the project and add some bling. Yes, love those. And then she also sent me these die cuts right here. Looks like baking themed ones. Super, super generous. Oh my goodness. And she sent me some goodies. Look at, she sent me this purple holographic tape, which I'm loving. I love that. She sent me some yarn. Yay, and it's purple. Thank you so much. Yay. I know Dollar Tree is starting to carry yarn now. And then look, she sent me a whole bag of goodies, which was not necessary. Oh my gosh, look at that cute little tassel with the rainbow, a little clip. How cute is that? And it says happy. Yes, this is happy mail in here. Oh my gosh, she's sharing some Glitterific with me. Oh, and it's purple. Love. Yes, thank you so much. So, so sweet. We got a straw in here. Oh my goodness, there is so many goodies in here. She is sharing this beautiful ribbon. Oh, and look at that purple. Yes, I'm loving it. And this pretty rainbow trim. Thank you so much. That's so sweet. She's got some straws in here for me to use, some iridescence. And look at that yellow one. How cute is that with the sloth? And look at this pom-pom pin. I love these things. They're so much fun. They're just so much fun to stick in your pen holder. So yay, thank you for that. And then she's got, oh, some fox stickers. Oh my gosh, you guys, she must be following me for a while because I love foxes. Super, super cute. Look at that. And then she sent some unicorn stickers. She's sharing a bunch of stickers with me, you guys. So super sweet. Thank you so much for being so generous. Oh my goodness. And look at those cute little girls. Oh my gosh, adorable. And then this is a little coffee notebook. Oh, that's cute. My Dollar Tree never got those in. So thank you so much for that. And oh my goodness, look at these. Oh, I love these. These are super cute. Oh my gosh, love the foxes. Adorable. And then she even sent me a die. Oh my gosh, it's a little pocket die with the heart. That is so generous. Thank you so much. That was so, so super sweet. I really enjoyed your challenge entry, Elizabeth. She even sent me these unicorn stickers. Thank you so much. You guys, show her some love. Leave a comment. Tell her what you think. I will leave her YouTube information in the description box below. Thanks for stopping by, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye for now.